I found something. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Thank you.
Any updates, Commander?
Our backup is waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company, Krogan Commandos.
That's correct. They are an accomplished unit. Made famous for their decisive action liberating a colony from Batarian pirates.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
There are many reasons that communication with the scouts could be disrupted.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
Still, it's troubling there are rumors at all. It's been years since you released the last Rachni queen on the condition she'd disappear forever. Her race was all but extinct. She would not risk annihilation by starting a war.
You're telling me you let a Rachni queen go? Are you kidding?
No. It was the right call. Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How did you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Hey, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Rachni have nests?
Arlak Company! Move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
What do you think we're gonna find here, Commander?
I don't know, Lieutenant, but keep your weapon handy.
Always.
Shepard. We're right behind you. You ready to go?
What did you do after the Collectors were defeated?
I spent most of my time back on T'Chanka learning what it was to be Krogan. In the lab where I was created, the lessons were like fighting with practice weapons. They had no bite, no impact. I needed the blood and pain. I made mistakes, but I learned.
Did Warlord O'Kear imprint anything on you about the Rachni during your creation?
O'Kear ensured I knew of the Rachni. They are respected as an enemy. Everyone thought they were dead, defeated by the Krogan. You proved that wrong. If they're here, my blood demands they die.
What happened to the scouting party?
Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. Their shuttle must have been lost as well. They weren't going anywhere. Doesn't matter. We're here to find the Rachni and burn them out.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlak means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka son. Rex handpicked us from different clans to show a united Krogan. We were sent because we're the strongest.
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard.
Everyone all right?
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way.
Something up ahead.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Whoa. Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Stay sharp, people.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Movement. We've got movement.
Confirmed.
Some kind of pod ahead.
Yeah, what is that?
Damn it!
Don't worry, he's done. Note the wire, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Maybe.
Rachni are just not right.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The nest has to be here. The significant amount of Reaper forces indicates we are on the right path.
Reapers have messed this place up.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
A barrier, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we getting through this?
More Reaper tech?
It was a locking mechanism. Anyone injured?
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What did you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Look out!
Message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Ereba on the Citadel.
Another hall, Shepard.
Expect trouble. Let it get a bead on you.
Close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough bastards.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
Reapers must have changed them. know what? I think they're bringing an army of those things down here. It all adds up. They reproduce crazy fast, and out here, nobody will know until it's too late.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Heads up, more eggs.
Watch your step.
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
Where's the switch?
Bet.
At once. Understood.
Commander, over here.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
The walls are coming down over there!
What the hell?
Manning's power boat has ceased.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for The machines come and take them to war. They die alone, silent, far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back in Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's a mess. She needs too much time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here. Arlac Company dies. Is that clear?
I'm sorry, but I can't risk facing you again.
Not time. Arlac Company, get your asses back to the shuttle. Move! Shepard, I'm on my way.
You're right.
Leave us, then. We embrace the silence.
Grunt, get us out of here!
Shuttle's down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
Uh.
I'm reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. You confirmed this was the only nest, and you did what you had to do.
She offered to help against the Reapers, but I couldn't risk it.
It was a tough call, but the Rachni have proven unreliable. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. Says here the Rachni are done. Maybe this time they'll stay dead.
They pose too big a risk. She was creating troops for the Reapers.
No argument here. I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course. Always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No. Too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne. Unless... Wait! Yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles. Built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers, and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close.
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. We even had a run-in with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you've already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate. Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Thank you.